Pupurihin ka namin, Panginoon, pasasalamatan sa araw nito. Lord, to you all the glory. Father, we thank you so much for the lives that you have given us today. Hallelujah. Thank you so much for the chance again, Panginoon, na kami ay narito. Sama-sama magpupuri sa iyo, Panginoon.
Amen.
Father, thank you so much for the cleansing of our souls. For the cleansing of our sins, Panginoon. Marami pong salamat na kalinisin mo nga po ang ating mga puso para wala pong hindrance sa aming pagpupuri sa iyo sa araw
niya. Yes, Lord.
Thank you so much, Lord. Hallelujah. Maraming salamat, Panginoon, sa iyong mga pagpapalang, sa iyong mga biyaya, Panginoon. Father, thank you so much for the message for today. Hallelujah. Thank you so much for the lives of our pastor, Panginoon, na patuloy mo ginagamit, Panginoon, to send us your message. Father, thank you na pagkalugon mo pa siya, Panginoon, ng more knowledge, more wisdom, at una-una, Panginoon, ang kanyang kalusugan, Panginoon. Father, thank you that you are going to anoint him, Father, para maipahayag niya ang iyong mga salita sa oras na ito, sa araw, sa buong maghapon na ito, Panginoon. Father, we thank you so much that your words, Panginoon, will bring healing to everyone. Lord, that your words will bring salvation to anyone.
Yes, Lord.
Father, thank you that your word will bring breakthrough, Panginoon, sa mga nangangailangan, Panginoon. Financially, emotionally, Panginoon, and spiritually. Father, we thank you so much for your grace. We thank you so much for your love. Hallelujah. Thank you so much, Father, and we thank you. We bless you and we honor you in Jesus' mighty name. We pray.
Amen.
Magandang umaga po sa ating lahat. Sabi po ng salita ng Diyos, enter into His gates with thanksgiving, and into His courts and be praise, and be thankful unto Him and be praise. So, in behalf of Lifeway Full Gospel Church, at saka sa our beloved pastor na si Wendell Aquino at sa kanyang Luke and Young na asawa na si Madam Leonor, very much warmly welcome you one and all. To God be the glory sapagkat meron po tayong bisita. She came from the parts of Philippines. From Nevaisia, si Sister Jubilin Abrera. Negros Occidental, Mary Grace Chico. At meron po tayo sa Cagayan Valley, si Mary Rose Cartagena. At sa Cagayan Valley again, si Grace Sabio. Bisaya ulit. Iloilo. Ilonggo. Ellen Fernandez. So, thank you. We are hope that you will come again to be with us as we continue to discover of God's love makes in our lives. So today, it is a wonderful opportunity for us to draw ever closer His grace and His lights, as yet it is another special from Lord and our Creator. So let us welcome each everyone, turn up with a sweet smile, and let us welcome sincerely, and let us love one another deeply. Let us worship God. To God be the glory.
Yes, hallelujah. Magpupuri na naman po tayo sa Panginoon. Amen.